Greeting citizens of the world. We are Anonymous Akron. For the last several months, we have focused our work in Op Angeli, within the confines of the Akron, Ohio metro area, holding online protests, and gathering to hold protests, outside of Ernest Angeli's Grace Cathedral, on State Road in Cuyahoga Falls, Ohio. Several ex-members of the church, and members of the surrounding community, have given us steady support in the protest, and some ex-members have put on masks and joined us on the ground to help protests outside of the church. We are now expanding Op Angeli to a national and international level, and asking all Anons and concerned citizens to join the Op by helping us to spread the message and raise awareness about this dangerous cult. The reason that we are requesting your help is that Angeli is seen both nationally and internationally on his weekly television broadcast, and it is important to for every person within his reach to know about what goes on at his church. According to ex-members who have recently spoken with a reporter from the Akron Beacon Journal, their activities include telling pregnant women to treat their unborn children as tumors and to have abortions, and telling men to have vasectomies. Angeli also is reported to staff both his television station and his cathedral buffet next to the church with church members who work for free. In order to start helping to raise awareness about this cult today, please print several copies of the Op flyer linked in the video description below and distribute them whenever you can. There will be more flyers made available in the coming weeks, which will be made available both in the video description and on the Op Angeli Facebook page. If many of us join in this work across the country and the international community, we will be able, working together, to quickly raise awareness around the world about this important issue. To our sisters and brothers across the country and the world, Anonymous Akron expresses our sincerest thanks for your help. Knowledge is power. We are Anonymous, united as one, divided by zero. We do not forgive cults that violate the trust of a community. We do not forget the mental and physical abuse of our friends and neighbors. Expect us